So today we're raking straw.
We got the big 44, or not the big, the little 4450
on the rake. We bailed the outside rounds on this strip yesterday. We didn't want to rake too far ahead because it was supposed to rain an inch and a half. We didn't get a single drop. So I'm raking the rest today. And we still got 7 loads of straw full from yesterday, so we gotta get done. A couple of them unloaded so you can get the rest of this stuff. Small square build at home. Because we need around 1,500 little straw bales, so. Yeah. Not much to it, raking straw. Straw's kind of nice because the hay, you always gotta wait for it to dry. Straw's just dry. You just go out and rake it and bale for the most part, unless you got some green stuff here and there, but there ain't much. Get this one strip of oat straw raked in small square bale before the rain
early afternoon. Wish us luck, but we gotta get some work done.